We like to pride ourselves on great customer service, great citizen satisfaction, which we do. We have some of the highest citizen satisfaction with services in the country. We like to maintain that. What we do well is we're constantly looking at ways to continue along that, make sure that we continue along that continuum. The City of Austin's been using MicroStrategy for about 3 years now. We started off first as an implementation for some of the financial systems we've built in the city to help us manage our budgets, the operating budgets. We have about a $3 billion operating budget, and then also our capital budget, which is about $500 million a year. So just kind of wrapping MicroStrategy around that to help our finance people, our directors, project managers just have better access to information in a more timely way. Everyone was trying to off on their own, trying to do their own solution. So we were, from just a cost perspective, we had potentially a few different BI or reporting systems that had their own cost structure associated with them from a software perspective, hardware and servers, and as well as from a maintenance perspective. So we saw some cost savings in getting all on one kind of solution. MicroStrategy is working with our police department to look at crime stats to see is there a better way to report out on all the crime data that we already collect throughout our record management systems and our 911 CAD systems. One of the draws to using MicroStrategy was that it seems like the company had grown organically. Instead of buying up little pieces and trying to fit the widgets together, it was grown all together. And so as the systems grow, it just felt a little more organic to us that we were buying a whole solution and not a bunch of disparate pieces that were thrown together. And during the conversation, that resonated with us when we made our ultimate choice. MicroStrategy has allowed us to create a standard for reporting so that all the financial managers and project managers are now using the same data, the same reports that we've created. We've also been able to push those reports down. Instead of us having to manufacture them and create them out of our staff, from an internal perspective, if we can all talk together better between the corporate side, finance, and HR, we can have a more intricate conversation with all of the disparate entities inside the city. That'll help us, it helps us communicate better, helps us deliver services better, and ultimately it becomes a platform so we can interact with our citizens as well. So one of the values that we saw in bringing in MicroStrategy is that we can have a common tool to sit on top of each of the individual data sets that come out of running those businesses and start looking for ways to connect them. Connecting electric usage with our planning department so they know where things are happening as the city grows. We end up having multiple requests for the same type of data. Can we run this report? Can we run this report? So in the end, we've taken that out. We've made things more efficient so our staff can focus on running the systems as opposed to answering the specific question from the planning department about their data. So I think that's been one benefit where we can just get a better communication. It's saved staff time. It's allowed staff time to work on more global issues. That has been a benefit for us. Visual Insight has been very helpful because it allows us to start morphing again from doing all that workload within our organization, within our IT staff, within the finance department, to think about data and think about relationships in a way that we might not have thought about. So we see MicroStrategy as an integral piece to help us achieve that best managed city goal that we continually strive for.